Christ. Jehovah, we give you glory, we worship your holy name. You are the only true and the only living God, the I am that I am. Father, we give you all the praise, we give you all the glory. What a God we serve, what a God we worship. Father, we give you the praise. Father, we give you the glory. We worship your holy name. We surrender to you as the Lord and the God of our lives. Father, we bless you, for you are worthy to be worshipped. We bless you, for you are worthy to be praised. We bless you, for you are worthy to be honored. You are the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end, Almighty God, the I am that I am. We thank you, Holy Spirit, for your presence in this place, in our midst, for your hand that is moving supreme upon our lives, for your anointing that is so worthy and faithful upon us, for your anointing that is moving amongst us one by one. We believe that your hand is going to be visible. We believe that your mercy is going to be visible. We believe that your greatness is going to be visible. We believe that your love is going to be visible. We are going to be examples in the world that we are living in. Father, we are going to be examples in the lives of many. We are going to be examples to those that want to know that you are God Almighty, that you are the faithful God, that you are the I am that I am, the Lord God Almighty. Father, we give you the praise, we give you the glory. Riyama rosha, riyama kota, riyama hurisa. Riba neati tendo yo, riba neati koto. Baba ni jenolumia mubi muna muwa kuni wana mose. Mishimo yote ya mubi satani yo kuni wana mose. Sota shine satana jamo sita zokuni wana mose. Ana chichi na chadari talera. Ana chichi na chadari chikona. Gauri rikoni suangari koni sao. Baba mwane madori fereza na ase. Yo baba dori chapuna sa msimu asho. Madori fereza sa kosi asho. Riyo basune wane bafunarchi basone. Father, we give you all the praise, Jesus. We give you all the glory, Father. We worship you. What a God we worship. What a God we serve. We serve the mighty God. We serve the I am that I am. We serve the Lord who was, the Lord who is, the Lord who is still to come. The soon coming King and the reigning King. Blessed be unto the name of the Lord. Father, we give you the praise. Father, we give you the glory. We worship you. Riabarosha, yes, sorry, Abakota. Riba uri sa yeso riba ruba ngar di bone mabote mutsimo achira ndi bone mabote mutsimo ambao sile bone basiya basiya itea sile bone basiya basiya kunyerera kama amena na musi Kristo kama amena na musi mulweli ndi abarenda ndi abakota Yehova. Blessed be unto the name of the Lord. Father, we give you all the praise. Oh God, we give you all the glory. Oh God, we worship your holy name. Oh God, we bless your precious name. Yeah, there was yet Tarabashike. Yeah, Narabasia Tereberianda. Yeah, Terebesia Tolokosienda. Yeah, Nabasia Terebeyanda Lokosia. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah to God in the highest. We give you the praise, Jesus. We give you the glory, Jehovah. We magnify your holy name, Lord. We glorify your precious name, Jesus. Father, we bless your precious name. We worship your wonderful name, Lord. We bless you, for you are the Lord God Almighty. We have never seen a God like you. We have never seen a father like you. A father to the fatherless. A husbandman to the widows. Father, you are always there for us. We have never seen a God like you, Jehovah. Jehovah, we bless your name. Jehovah, we glorify your name. O Yaharabasiye Terebeshiya. My and the Revesia Tarabasi, Kay and the Revesia Turukoyena, Yalevosia Tereberianda. God Almighty, the I am that I am, the Lord who was, the Lord who is, and the Lord who is still to come, the soon coming King and the reigning King, the Lord who's always there. Father, I believe that the roots of the devil are going to be shaken today, the foundation of the evil is going to be shaken today. Father, I'm seeing your mighty power and your mighty wonders happening amongst us and among us in the name of Jesus. I'm seeing your hand upon our lives, Jesus. I'm seeing your hand upon us, Jehovah. Oh, we give you the praise. Yeah, we give you the glory. Yeah, we worship you. Yeah, we adore you, Jesus. We adore you, your majesty. We adore you, the I am that I am. The Lord was, the Lord who is, the Lord who is still to come. The soon coming King and the reigning King. Bayete, 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 bayete. We glorify your name, Lord. Oh, yeah, 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 we salute you, King of Glory. We salute you, Your Majesty. We salute you, the I am that I am. Oh, Yarabasi and Rebeshianda. Yararanjia Terebosia. Yeterebeshianda Rokosianda. Manderebosia Tereberienda. We lift our hands and raise our hands in worship to your great and your mighty name, Jesus. For you are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be honored, Lord. Oh my God, my Father. Mama Maria Tereboshika. Ariebosia Terebeanda. Son, I will never remain the same. Our lives will never remain the same. We see your hand, Lord. We see your mercy, Jesus. Can we raise our hands to the Lord? Can you lift your hands to the Almighty Father? Maki Keraboshia. My end of the Bessiata, Coyonorobo Shiatarabaya, Mandiri Bessiatarabayanda. Father, you said, if I believe, if all of us believeth here, Oyalabasienda, Yetarabesia Carabayanda, Mandorobo Sieterebea, Kieterebesian de Levesai, Rien de Levesite, Rien de Rien de Levesai. I worship you, Jesus. I worship you, Jehovah. Thank you, Spirit of the Lord. Thank you, Jehovah. You said you'll never leave us until the end of time. You said you'll be with us until the end of age. Once I saw you and twice I see also your grace. I've seen you doing great things and wonders in our lives, Lord. You have raised us and made us to be who we are today. We were nothing and you made something out of us, Lord. We were going astray, but you saved us for the glory of the kingdom of heaven. Let the name of the Lord be praised. Kayondo robosianda yende rebeshie terebe kayondo robosie terebe ande rie terebe shie ndere kaya mama anda robosie terebe shia. I glorify your name, Jesus. I bless your name, Jehovah. You said our lives will never remain the same as long as we trust in you, as long as we believe in you, as long as we have given our hearts to you. For you are God in the highest. For you are the Alpha and the Omega. For you are the first and the last. For you are the creator of heaven and earth. My God, my Father. Thank you, Jesus. We give you the praise, Lord. Sit the Christian, Massy to Goya Cayendero, she terriman city, Marine, she terrecassian, Dorosia. Feel your power, Lord. I feel your presence in our midst. Ma, she came and Dorosia. Take us to another level of glory, Father. Take us to another level of anointing. Take another level, us to another level of grace. Take us again, Lord, to another level of power. Take us again, Lord, to another level of victory. Oh, we give you the praise, Jesus. Thank you, Spirit of the Almighty God. I give you the praise, Jesus. I give her the glory, Jesus. Thank you, Spirit of the Lord. Mercy rewrote my life. Lord, your mercy rewrote my life. Your mercy,
your mercy,
your mercy, Lord. Yes, Lord, your mercy,
your mercy,
rewrote my life. Your mercy,
your mercy,
your mercy, Lord,
rewrote
my life. Your mercy. My life, oh, I could. your hands, shout and scream, glorify the name of the Lord. Can you clap your hands like you're clapping your hands for the Almighty God? Hallelujah. 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 Astadiam se ka o fela se ka gweletsa. Ha di fela re no shishina metheo ya Botswana ka lebitso la Christ Jesu. Can you shout and scream for Jesus? Hallelujah. This is what we are going to do. Na kenya gore le thabanyana ke a bona yo nong spirit o ka re sia gona. Re thomo lukuluwa nyana re a. Re thomo ba loose. Moyo ga langa ba re ku batho ba tight. Ba re ka ba loose. You must be loose in the hands of the Almighty God. And how to move loose so ta bona ka o fela di no tsamaya. You don't even reason. You just see things happening. On their own. Hallelujah. 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 More and now. It's at all. Shini. More and now. It's at all. The arrows. Panela.
Greetings in the name of Jesus. I'm Pel
Tseko
from Mahalapya. My testimony is that on the 11th of August 2015, I was in Charis headquarters to go and meet the servant of God.
High blood pressure.
When I entered there, he told me that I'm going to be healed from high blood pressure.
High blood pressure from 2006.
I was taking the medication of high blood pressure from
2006.
As I'm standing here giving you a testimony, in January there was just a confusion. Even the doctors, they didn't know what was happening. As I'm telling you now, I'm no longer taking the medication of high blood and I am healed. Amen. We thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah. I greet everybody in the name of King Jesus. I'm Lizzie Ishmael from Letlhakane. Last year, September, there was a week of grace in Tokweng, and I went there to meet the man of God. At the hospital, they said that I have a collapsed lung.
Since 2007,
Last year, since 2007 until 2015, I couldn't sleep lying with my right hand side.
But today, ever
since I met the man of God in that September by the week of grace, I'm able to sleep with my right hand side and I'm no longer coughing.
And since my childhood,
ever since I was a little child, I was eating soil. I was so addicted since 2011 to 2015.
When I meet the man of God,
after the apostle prayed for me, until today, I'm no longer eating the soil. Another testimony. I bought Charis anointing water. My mother was sick at home.
When I collapsed almost every day.
She was collapsing almost every day.
Since September last year,
ever since September last year until today, my mother has never collapsed again.
The last one.
My last testimony. I have my grandmother.
My sister.
She was smoking cigarette. I gave her Charis anointing water. Ever until today, she's no longer smoking cigarette again. We thank Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm
from Shoshong. Ever since I had an accident in 2011, I've been suffering. I had a terrible back pain. My whole body was so painful, I couldn't even do anything. When this thing was going on, I ended up being crippled on the right leg. I just became a person who couldn't do anything. My wife also, she wanted to leave me because she was the one who was doing everything for me, even feeding me. I was already using crutches. On Monday, the apostle was preaching on Charis TV about Luke 1, where he was speaking about Mary Magdalene. He He said when he was preaching that everything that we have lost, they must be restored unto us. I just said, okay, I want my healing. Immediately, I took the crutches and I threw them away.
And
I came to Charis and I'm speaking about this week.
This week. The 15th.
On the 15th,
I received a call from the department of Mahalapesa district.
I received a call from Mahalapia district. They told me that there's a tender that you must come to do.
Because
I was questioning myself, what is it that I'm going to
because
do? I was already a crippled person.
Immediately, I was going to offer 50,000.
When I entered there, they offered me 50,000
pula.
As I'm speaking with you, I have confirmation here and the evidence of what I'm talking
They've
about.
Giving me the site.
They gave me the site.
So on Monday, tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
I will be setting out the house. Amen.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
I greet you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Madume lineng la Jesu.
Solami ki Eunice Mano.
Kena Eunice Mano.
Kanye. Kisoko Kanye.
I'm from Kanye.
Kirata o leboga modimo gore o bon thusitse.
I would like to thank God for he has helped me.
Because ke ne ke palelwa ke go tswelela ka di studies tsa me.
I was failing to further my academics. It's because I was sick for a very long time.
Then I had at one time to drop out of school from South Africa some years back.
Then last
year I visited Charis.
Charis Kotembisa, Johannesburg, South Africa.
Then when I came back, I managed to go and register for my higher degrees. Then I managed to pass with merit. It was just by the grace of God because my brain was affected. Even to bend was so difficult for me. And it was as if I was having stroke in the side of the brain.
Okarne ke na le stroke ka mo right hand side.
Because it was also affecting the whole body, even the eye.
Le mmele ka ofela o ne o le botlhoko le litho.
And also I managed to go and register for my business.
Ona jwa le ke register le kgwebo.
Amen.
Hallelujah. I thank God for that.
O mo tshegof e fuleme nya. Umo Jehova evulimi nyango
hage ko ngafala
umo Jehova
umo Jehova evulimi nyango
Of God. It is by His mercy and His kindness. Is your faith lifted? Amen. Can you ask the person that is next to you, is your faith lifted? Iha nyamala ka Yesu ina
iha nyamala enzeni ka evangeli le
iha nyi le mala ka Yesu ina
nyamala
iha
I'm not afraid to die.
Ganda yet, bulldozer yet, machine gun yet. Eva Woodsy, wana papa. Eh, can we all stand on our feet? Oh my God. Oh Jehovah. Glory to God in the highest. We give you all the praise, Jesus. My God, my Father, there is nothing I can do without you. Without you, Lord, there is no way I'm going. Thank you, Jesus.
I am to say. Hallelujah. Can I hear your shout that shakes this stadium?
Stadium.
I can't hear you. I can't hear you. God bless you. You may be seated. Let me try to recognize some people who are among us. And then I believe. I believe we have leaders of our community. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And then among us here, I just want to honor you. I want to say thank you for coming. Leaders of government. From government and our kings. And also leader in general. If you are around, you can stand. We want to honor you. The Bible says we must pray for you. Thank you. If you are around, can you just stand? Yes, can you just honor them by clapping your
hands?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And thank you. We also have pastors here. I respect pastors. And then I believe they are here. You can stand up, pastors. All pastors who are here. Look at the pastors who are here. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for coming also. We believe you are praying for us. We are going to pray for you too. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And we want to thank God for you. All of you are here. Clap yourself. I took my sons here. Who are prophets. Because I want people to receive prophecies that will come to pass. So for us to come to bless you, and with my children who are here in the Lord, it's a special because we love you. You have done a lot. You love God. And I know Satan is trying to attack you. But God has strengthened you even now. You are still standing in the Lord. And tonight is your night. The prophets that are around here, can you stand? Can you stand all of you at the same time? Yes. Come to me. Come to me. Please don't be surprised when they enter among you and start to prophesy and deliver you. Something will be happening to
you.
Thank you. You can face the. I will introduce them before. Everybody will be prayed for. I'm telling you. This one is my daughter.
Okay,
as long as she has been prophesying, Janice, my daughter.
Ki Janice Murudiaka.
And this one is Joseph Nyako.
Okay, Joseph Nyako.
He's from Ghana, but he's with us here.
Ucho Ghana, Marona Lerena.
And then also he's a prophet.
Liana ki prophet.
Prophet Duja.
Prophet Duja.
Many of you see him, you know him.
Baba Ngatale, Babona Le Batsiba.
Maubane, Prophet Maubane.
Prophet Maubane.
And also Prophet Costa.
Costa Praka.
Praka. Prophet Makato.
Makato.
And then also Prophet Sikhovela.
Prophet Sikhovela.
And you are going to be blessed, I'm telling you. Tonight is your night. I can't hear you. I can't even hear you. Thank you. That noise is bad. Go and sit down. So we will share the word of God. I'm still saying I thank God for the pastors who are here. It is not easy to attend our services unless if God inspires
me.
Thank you. God bless you. We know it's God who spoke with you.
Thank you.
Hallelujah.
Praise Jesus.
I'm sure you are happy, all of you. Can I start now? I was not happy when I saw people who are sick there. God is about to heal you now. I
say,
God is about to heal you.
Amen.
So I just come believing
that
tonight is your night.